at our studio in Los Angeles or from across the nation on our virtual wall, go to cbs.com/contestants for more information. Maybe you'll be our next big deal winner.
Welcome back. It's time to play Go for a Spin. Who wants to make a deal? You do. Come. Hello, Miss Miriam. Welcome to the show. Welcome, welcome.
Yes.
What do you do?
I'm in hospitality. I'm the best server you'll ever meet.
Okay.
Weddings, banquets, look me up.
I love it.
I'm here with my daughter. Yeah. Yes.
Well, thank you for telling me about you. Now I want to tell you about what's behind curtain number one. Well, I'll just show you.
It's a new Toyota Corolla. This sporty Toyota Corolla featuring a remote keyless entry system, 8-inch touchscreen, 6 speakers, and LED daytime running lights. This deal's worth $26,219.
Okay. Now we're going to play Go for a Spin. To win that car, here's how it works. There's our Go for a Spin wheel. You see, we have cash ranging from $100 to $5,000, zonks, and one car space. You spin the wheel, whatever you land on, that's what you get. Now, there's only one car space, but we're going to give you a chance to get 3 more car spaces. I will ask you 3 questions. Each time you're correct, you remove a zonk space from the board. If you get all 3 correct, you have 4 shots at the car. We recently polled our Twitter fam, and we asked them to choose their following from among 3 pairs. Each time you can guess what the majority went with, you remove a zonk. Good luck. Here we go. First one. The Loch Ness Monster or Sasquatch?
Mom, would you help me? Which one?
Sasquatch.
Which one did the majority go with?
Sasquatch.
Sasquatch. No, the Loch Ness Monster. Okay, turtleneck or V-neck?
V-neck.
Swedish massage or Swedish meatballs?
Massage, baby, I need it.
Swedish massage, she says. Yeah, no. Swedish meatballs. You know what? I would have thought the same thing.
Yeah.
How can Swedish meatballs be
Swedish
more popular than a massage?
Because it's a massage for your mouth.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jonathan.
That makes sense.
All right, so Marion, you have one zonk. You have one zonk that you can remove from anywhere on the board. Tell Tiffany where you'd like to remove it from.
Okay, let's see. Let's remove the one between the 4,000 and the 5,000.
Between the 4,000 and 5,000, okay.
Yes.
Now, before you spin, I will offer you $500 for each question that you've answered correctly. There's only one. So I'll give you $500 to just walk away right now. Because there's a chance you could get zonked. Or you could leave with $100, $200. I will give you 5 to walk away. But I feel I know what your answer is because when we showed you that car, you said that...
No way. I've been in 2 car accidents, no fault of my own, in 1 year. I'm without a car. Woo! I'm going for that car.
Miss Marion, go get your car. Please watch your step. You're going to grab the wheel, give it a mighty tug. It has to go around at least once. Whatever is lit, that's important. Whatever is lit when it stops, that's what you win. Good luck. Give her some love, y'all. Let's go. You would have had the car. Thank you so much for playing. Give her a big round of applause, y'all. More Let's Make a Deal right after this.